Second, we do have some sound from one of the children on the scene. Let's take a listen.
I was in the gym and I heard like 7 loud booms, and the gym teachers told us to go in the corner. So we all huddled and I kept hearing these booming noises, mm-hmm. and we all started, we didn't scream, we started crying. So all the gym teachers told us to go into the office where no one could find us. So then a police officer came in and told us to run outside. So we did, and we came in the firehouse and waited for our parents.
Such difficult video to watch. We're talking about 5 to 10-year-olds describing a shooting. It's about 600 students had to go through this morning, according to what we have been watching.